be kind of pathetic, but when I look at everything, it's trying to give me a headache. You gotta be honest, I've really been the cause of it. Get it? Cause I can see inside of me, you never see. You can tell when I'm at the breaking point. I finally had to sit with the devil. I went into hell and I asked him what the problem is, yelling. He tried to get me delivered to make me call me a sinner. He told me everything about me doesn't feel like a winner. So I continue when he's telling me I might as well give up. I took a moment, thought about it, feeling caught in the middle. But got offended when he told me I would live in the canon when I could never leave it. Even if I made it to heaven, he found a way to get me back and send a demon to get me. I'm like, whoa, hold up, I don't think so. Skin and bones, meet my ego. How's he look? He don't eat much.